Hello friends, I am Dr. Saurabh Mishra. I am a senior consultant and chief of urology in Moolchand Med City, Lajpat Nagar, New Delhi. Dear friends, now I am going to discuss something about the prostate. As you know, prostate is a very common problem and it is seen not only by the urologist but so many other colleagues in the medical specialty, especially the physicians. There are a lot of myths and confusions about the prostate in patients as well as the healthcare professionals. So I would like to simplify the treatment methods for the prostate, especially from the patient point of view. For the treatment protocol, we keep the patients in three categories. Number one, those patients who are actually asymptomatic and they have incidentally been detected to have enlarged prostate. Anything above 20 gram prostate, we call it as enlarged prostate. So suppose a patient has some symptom, he has undergone a ultrasound and the large prostate was picked up. So these are group 1 patient and they don't need any treatment. They are kept under observation and once they face any problem, they are given the appropriate treatment. Group 2 are those patients who have some urine problem. And the commonest is frequency of the urine, especially in the night. In this category, they can have some obstructive features also. For example, they take long time to pass urine. The last part of the urine that also takes, it comes by drop by drop, that is called dribbling of urine. So if these symptoms are present, the patient goes to the doctor, the doctor evaluates. And if there are no complicating factors, the patient is started medical treatment. The medical treatment for prostate is, there are so many medicines, but unfortunately, most of them belongs to same family. So what happens if one drug that fails for these patients, the options are not that much. Now, group 3 patients. Group 3 patients are patients with complications, and these are the complications may be recurrent urinary tract infection because of the prostate, recurrent hematuria, that is blood in urine because of the prostate, the kidneys, if any or both the kidneys are enlarged, if the serum creatinine is high, or if the bladder, the stones are present in the bladder. So if these symptoms are called, they are the complicating factors, and any or all of them are present in the patient, this patient should directly be planned for the surgery and no medical treatment should be incorporated in such patients. So if you see friends, few things we come to know. I have never discussed anything about the size of the prostate. That means the size of the prostate does not dictate the treatment. Because so many patients, they come to me and say, sir, I had a ultrasound. The radiologist told me that your prostate is not that large, so you can be well managed with the medical treatment. But actually that is a wrong information. So and that is same patient, so many patients come with these problems who have undergone treatment with the physicians also. So I just wanted to clarify these things. The treatment is not that complicated, but it should be clearly incorporated and the patient should be clarified and the group should be clarified. Thank you so much.